Eric Church fought back tears as he talked about his memories of performing Friday and what happened two nights later when shots rang out. "What I saw. That moment in time that was frozen, there's no amount of bullets they can take away. None." Applause. That night, something broke in me. 48 hours later, those places that I stood was carnage. Those were my people. Those were my fans. He then pointed out two empty seats belonging to Heather Milton, a woman who lost her husband Sonny. The couple from Tennessee planned to follow Church to Nashville for his final performance of the year. He went on to debut "Why Not Me," a song he wrote in honor of the fallen.